I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding.
Hey, babe. How's everything? Good? All right, yeah, I love you. We're getting married today. Yeah, I know. I love you so much. You're the best.
With you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you. My dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Oh, yeah, shit. Shuya Baha. дома, а я шебаю шебет у велипахома. Иерусалим шесахав, вешенене хошет вешенора, Алло лехо ле шираих ани кинор. Иерусалим шел сахав, вешенене хошет вешенора, Алло лехо ле шираих ани кино. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the beautiful bride. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher bara hasason v'simcha chatan v'chala Nina ditza v'chevda otz Ishama be'hare Yehuda ובחוצות ירושלים כל ששון וכל שמחה, כל חתן וכל כלה. אוי ושלום, עטרת אשר ברא הששון בשמחה דיברינה וחבטה בואי ושלום Pakala Pohikala 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 Veshalo Kateret Bagala Pohikala Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please take your seats. So, finally, Eric, Sammy Job, finally, this is a day. I know. You were waiting for this day for so long, right? I was waiting for 20 years since your bar mitzvah. You know, I officiated his bar mitzvah 20 years ago. So, now you grew up, you have a good choice, a good taste. So, for me, it's an honor to be with you, both of you, on this very special day. And I would like to begin my ceremony with this special prayer. It's called Bruchim Abayim. Bruchim Abayim is mean to welcome the groom and bride. Music. Abayim b'shem Adonai berachonochem mibeit Adonai mi'atir ha'akol mi'paru As we say the prayer, we say some most glorious and awesome, a blessed God, granting your blessing to the bride and groom as you surrounded by your loved ones with joy and prayer are with you here tonight. As you stand here under this chuppah, the symbol of Jewish home, so may your home be a shelter against the storm, a heaven of peace, a strong faith of hope of God's presence with you tonight. Let us all join in our prayer, a prayer of gratitude. It's called Shehechiyanu. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Shehechiyanu Vekiyemanu Vekiyanu last man has We believe in this union, this sacred work of creation goes on. God joined man and woman. God blending the divine likeness with them, men and women created in God's image. Male and female, God created them. So, may this union tonight, Eric, you, Sammy Joe, the animate of each of you, the God's presence, the many happy years together. As we continue to ask you, no, first I believe me, it's time maybe to have some wine. Are you thirsty? Yes, I assume it's a little bit too hot, I know. So, we have a special cup. Why is it so special? Because it's called the Kiddush cup. It comes from the word Kadosh, it means the Holy One. So, tonight, you first time need to share this Kiddush cup together, as I'm going to fill this cup of wine all the way to the top. So, but first, I'm going to recite the blessing. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei peri agafen. Yes. You don't mind to share it? It's good? Okay. Okay. Not bad? Okay. At this point, I have to ask you some very important questions. But I want you to face to each other. Take a big breath. Okay. So, Eric, do you take this handsome, beautiful young lady to be your beloved wife? Do you promise to cherish and protect her, whatever in good fortune, or an adversity, and to seek together with her a life held by the faith of Moses and Israel? If so, please, can you tell to everybody?
I do.
I cannot hear you?
I do.
Okay. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a bigger round. It says, I do. Sammy Joe, may I ask you the same question? Do you take this handsome young man to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to cherish and protect him, whatever in good fortune or in adversity, and to seek together with him a life held by the faith of Moses and Israel? If so, please tell to everybody.
I do. I do.
Make some noise. Say, yeah. She said, I do. Wow, wow. If so, we have some treasure here. Where is our ring boy? Oh, it's okay. You trust this? Okay, okay. So, I'm gonna check in, you know, make sure. He give you the fake one? No, it's not fake. Of course not. So, Eric, take this ring.
Take her left hand. Left.
So, you're gonna place this ring on index finger of your bride. You're gonna hold this ring. You're gonna. Don't look at me. Look at, she's beautiful. So you're gonna repeat after me this vows, okay? Over this ring. So repeat after me.
Are at Mekadeshet li betabat zo kidat Moshe veYisrael. With this ring, be consecrated to me as my wife according to the law of Moses and Israel.
So, now can you take this ring, take his left hand, and as you, not finger, give hands. She's not to bite you. Okay, so you place the index finger. Okay, hold this ring. Look at him and repeat after me.
Are ata mekudash li vetbat zo kedat Moshe the Israel. With this ring, you the consecrate to me as my husband, according to the law of Moses and Israel.
Very good. Can you say another phrase taken from Book of Ruth? So I want you to come closer to the microphone. I want you to repeat.
Repeat after me.
Yeah.
Say, Ani le dodi.
Ani le dodi.
Re dodili.
Le dodili.
I and my beloved.
I and my beloved.
And my beloved is mine.
And my beloved is mine.
So this is words you promised to each other to be in love for many, many years. Is correct?
Yes.
This is what you promised to each other. So we have so many witnesses here, yeah. So what happened next? We have, I believe you're thirsty again, right? You know, we have to now drink this again from this cup of wine, but we have to fill it up all on top because we're going to recite not one, not two, but seven blessings. It doesn't mean we have to drink seven cups of wine, but the first one cup, okay, I'm going to hold it and give it to you, but not now. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei peri hagafen. Don't just hold it. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shehakol bara lichvodo. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, yotzer hadam. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher yitzaladat betzalamo betzerem demut afnito viktin lo mimenu bedeyadeya Baruch atah Adonai yotzer adam sostasis vetagel hakara bekibus vaneha lituha besimcha Baruch atah Adonai, mesameach atzion bivanecha. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shehechiyanu vekiyemanu vehegiyanu lazman hazeh. Can I take a sip? Yeah? Share it. In this cup, you have to share it. Not just two of you, but your immediate family. So, can you make a one sip? Okay. Can you pass it? Yes. Okay. And now your parents. So, now it is time to introduce to you, not just two of you, but to all your guests, a very special certificate of your marriage. It's called the Ketubah. So, what are we going to do? It's a beautiful piece. It's just not the Ketubah. It's a piece of art. And I believe it was your choice, right? So, can you hold this for me, please? Okay, I ought to read this. You're the witness. Stay close to me. Don't go anywhere. It says here, on this day of creation, celebration and joy, the first day of the week, the 18th day of the month of Cheshvan in the year 5782, which is corresponding to the 23rd day of October in the year 2021, in Miami Beach, Florida, United States, Eric Gabriel Stepanski, son of Igor and Vina, and Sammy Jo, fat daughter of Sammy and Ulalia, spoke the words and performs the rites which unite their lives and their love in the presence of God's blessings and according with the law of Moses in Israel. As you pledge to cherish and sustain each other, meeting life's trials with quiet strength and courage, and meeting life's blessings with wonder, joy, and laughter, as you promise to grow as individuals and delight in elegant freedom born from this mutual respect. Through all this time and space, there will be no story like yours. Your sacred covenant is now valid and binding. So I want you to show this beautiful ketubah to all your guests. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a bigger round of applause, please. Thank you. Okay, so you'll get it back, I promise you. Okay. So, now it's time to say to each other something very special. Okay. So, this is your signature here. Okay, so you'll be first. See, she's already first. Okay, yes. Good. You're doing well.
Okay. I want to first tell everyone that Eric told me not to be funny. So here goes. As I sit here waiting for you to get back home, I try to put into words the couple that we are today and the one I wish for us to continue to grow into. Let me tell you, it's a goodie, but man, putting into words is tough because we all know who wrote all my papers in college. Eric, I have grown into a much more independent, strong, and daring person since I have met you. You dream with me, you laugh with me, and you encourage me when I'm with you. I am home. I cannot ask for a better partner, friend, and now, officially husband. As we take the next step on this great adventure, I want to make a few promises. I promise to choose you every day, to do the hard work of making now into always, to grow with you and not apart, to make accomplishments ours and your challenges mine, to laugh with you, cry with you, grow with you, and create with you. I will always love you deeply and honestly, as your equal and your partner. I fiercely want to grow old with you so we could sit by the pool and have barbecues and enjoy with our friends and family. I promise to never take your actions, words, and kindness for granted. To always give you forehead kisses before I leave for work. I promise to always be your biggest cheerleader. Like an iceberg that moves. Let's crush this thing they all call marriage. I love you.
Don't cry.
Sweat. Dear babe. That's fair. When we met for the first time at the University of Miami, both early for freshman calculus, I knew one thing for certain immediately. I knew that I wanted to know you. You were sitting in the first row, raising your hand for every question, always smiling, always curious. Some things never change. While I knew that I needed to get to know you, there were many things I didn't know that day. The most important one was that I didn't know that I had just met the woman who would make me the happiest and proudest man alive. What I didn't know was that I met the woman that I would cherish for as long as I breathe. What I didn't know is that I had just found my partner for life, my very best friend, my lover, sorry, Rabbi, and the most important human being in the world to me. We've been through a lot of life together, the highest of highs, some very low lows. We've traveled, we've experienced, we've made friends, we've made memories. From Coral Gables to Brickell to Manhattan to Brooklyn, it's always been you and me. Always. Our only duty now is to keep living, to keep making memories, to keep loving each other every single day, to laugh, to kiss, to always be in the moment, to grow.
You inspire me every single day. I've learned more from you than you will ever know. Your work ethic and your heart motivate me to be the best possible version of myself. You make me fearless. Waking up next to you every morning fills me with joy and serenity. My only fear, my only regret, is that I only get to spend one lifetime with you.
That's good, right? That's
good. We've been doing you and me for a long time. Nothing changes. It will always be you and me. And today is the day that we celebrate our love with everyone that we love. I promise to celebrate our love not only today, but every day. And I promise some other things as well. I promise to always lock the front door when we watch a scary movie. I promise to talk to your dad about his social life so you don't have to. I promise to tell my mom to stop bringing us tchotchkes and souvenirs that go straight in the trash. I promise to pretend that I won't notice when your uncle farts on the couch at Danielle's. Shout out. I promise to be a good brother to Ebony if you promise to deal with Flora. I promise to make sure we always live somewhere much nicer than the AE Pie house. I promise to always be keenly self-aware about the fact that you're way out of my league. I promise to always be your accomplice when we decide to get into trouble. I promise to support you, encourage you, and to be your light whenever we enter darkness. I promise to create a home filled with learning and laughter. A little bit more. Above all else, I promise to be your partner in all things and to build the life of our dreams. I love you. I love you more than anything. You're my hero. You're my best friend. You're my person. You know me better than anyone else, and yet you're still here. Thank you for loving me. I will forever cherish you through strength and courage. And I vow to you that there will be no story like ours.
Yay! Wow, it's beautiful, beautiful. It's so beautiful that both of you deserve a piece of challah. So, we have a special challah here, and we're going to say the blessing. May I ask? Okay. Uncle Igor. Where are your uncle? Proud Jewish guy. He knows how to say the bracha. So, we don't.
Baruch ata Adonai, Acheinu melech ha'olam, Hamotzi, Lechem, Min, Haaretz.
Okay, a big one, it is a big one. Okay, so, okay. But you now have to share it, finally. So, take it. Share it? Yes. Well, but believe me, that's it, it's yours. Why not? It's fresh. More. Okay, so we have more of this challah, but I would like to share with your parents, please. Can you grab a lot in the half? And you? Give your mom in the, okay? Yeah, you deserve one too. Piece of, I will have the rest of later. Yeah? Okay, so I'm so happy again to celebrate this Simcha with you, both of you.
Yes, stay.
You got the permission, you can stay. It'll cost you a couple of bucks, but it's okay, don't worry. So, for me, as I mentioned before, it's an honor to be, especially with both of you. We met a few times, and 20 years ago, you know, you were standing in front of me with your parents as a young boy. Yes, but finally now you're standing in front of me as an adult, a groom, and a husband, a balabait. You know what this means, balabait? You have to learn. The balabait is mean the head of the family. This is not Italian, it's in Hebrew. So what is mean? You have to be a good husband to this beautiful girl that you decide to live the rest of your life together. Sam, she's promised already to be in love with you the rest of her life. But the most important, continue to love each other. Joke about the two of you. smile. You have a beautiful both, beautiful smile. Just continue to be happy. This is what is important. This is what I always wish you do, any couple which are married, to be happy. Because the marriage is so important in the Jewish life. It's not just about two of you. It's about your future. Your future is your children. Oh, yeah. I know, you already. Okay, you have started working, but it's okay. But the future is your children. And I just hope that one day, B'ezrat Hashem, as we say, I will be in a bar mitzvah of your son or bat mitzvah of your daughter. But this can happen. But what is important that you continue to live happily for many years. And this is why I would like to bless you with this prayer. First, it's called Ribono Shel Olam. Our Heavenly Creator, we thank you and praise you for the gift of and our life with beauty, meaning, and worth. You surely, God, none is more precious, more fulfillment than the gifts of love. As two young people, Sammy Joe and Eric, have come here to make a covenant of love, discovered each other. Today here before family and friends, the pledge and commit themselves to share life's journey. And may you provide care attend to along with pathway of your years. And may their companionship bring the abiding strength in their partnership, enrich and sweeten their life with affection and mutual respect. This day may be the day they enter upon a life that will be a blessing of a source of happiness to them and all who love them. Blessed are you, our God, who does unite the bride and groom. Zeh hayom asah Adonai nagila v'nis michabo. This is the day that God has made. It let us all be glad and rejoice and bless them. And the blessing which I like to recite now, it's called Birkat Kohanim, priestly benediction. And I remember, like 20 years ago, I blessed you under the talit as a young boy. But today, I would like to bless both of you. So what I'm going to do, stay close to each other. So, this is how done Jewish traditions from generation to generation. And this is blessing. Blessing for me. God bless you and keep you. Yaher Adonai panav elecha v'chonecha. May God's presence shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Issa Adonai panav. God's presence be with you the rest of your life and give you your most precious gifts, the gift of love, health, and shalom and peace. And let us all together, let us say amen. And finally, we have something for both of you to do, not maybe just for you, Eric. So we have here a special cup. Okay. So what happened? You have to break it. Did you practice at home? I hope so. Okay. Where is our best man here? Come over here, please. Do you another honor. Can you take this cup? Can you place it on the floor right here? Thank you. You may be seated. Thank you. We don't need any more your help. Hopefully Eric knows what he's going to have to do, right? So, Sammy John, Eric, and now this is time. By the power vested in me, by the state of Florida, and according to the law of Moses and Israel, from this moment, I pronounce you as a husband and wife. You make the break the glass. Mazel tov! Mazel tov! Mazel tov!
Siman tov, mazal tov, mazal tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazal tov, mazal tov, siman tov. Yeah, lanu, yeah, lanu, yeah, lanu, ulechol Israel. Yeah, lanu, yeah, lanu, ulechol Israel.
Out here, make some noise for the parents of the newlyweds. Now, the moment we have all been waiting for, it is an honor and my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Stepanski. Yes. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause for Eric and Sammy Joe? Make some noise for the newlyweds out here. And keep that round of applause going. Take a few steps closer as they take their first official dance as man and wife.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing.
watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. And I don't want to miss a thing. Lying close to you, feeling your heart beating.
Yeah, make some noise for Eric and Sammy Joe. At this time, we'd like to invite each and every one of you out here on the dance floor to join in this very special moment. They want everybody out here. So come on. Yeah, once again, ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause? Put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Eric and Sammy Joe Savansky. All right, now that I got everybody out here on the dance floor, I want to make one circle, two circle, three circles. It's time for a celebration. Hooray! Everybody hold hands and circle to the left. Circle to the left. Come on.
Urakim Samea,
Urakim Samea, Urakim Samea. Come on, circle to the right, switch it up, circle to the right.
Ooh,
Sameya. All right, I think I need to get a couple chairs to the center of the dance floor. I need two chairs and all my strong men and women. Sammy Joe is going to need a napkin. One, two, three, come on. Spin them around. Make sure everybody can see. Spin them around. Make some noise for Eric and Sammy Joe in the chair. All right, bring them on down. Do the parents of the groom want to go up? Do Dina and Igor want to go up? Parents of the groom, you want to go up? All my strong men and my women, grab a chair on the count of three. Here we go. One, two, three. Somebody make some noise for Dina and Igor in the chair. Anybody else? Anybody else? All right. Get those chairs out of there. Does Sam want to go in? All right, hold hands and circle to the left. Circle to the left. Everybody hold hands and circle to the left. To the left. Uh-oh, we got two more in the chairs. On the count of three, grab a leg. One, two, three.
Yevenu shalom aleichem. Yevenu shalom aleichem. Yevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem. Shalom aleichem.
All right, hold hands and circle to the right. Hold hands and circle to the right. Circle to the right. I want to get this thing going. Come on. Let's go.
Shalom aleichem. Shalom. Shalom aleichem. Yevenu shalom aleichem. Yevenu shalom, shalom aleichem.
Oh, say shalom b'mramav. Yase shalom aleinu. Yako Yisroel. Imru, imru amen. Yase shalom b'mramav.
Uya se shalom aleinu, ya oh
Israel, imru imru amen. Ya se shalom,
hey,
ya se shalom,
ho,
shalom aleinu, ya oh Israel,
ya se shalom, ya se shalom, shalom aleinu, ya oh Israel,
ya se
shalom,
ya se
shalom,
shalom.
Yahu Israel, Yase Shalom, Yase Shalom.
Shalom Aleinu, Yahu Israel, Yase Shalom,
Yase Shalom.
Shalom Aleinu, Yahu Israel.
Hava, Nagila Hava,
Nagila Hava, Nagila Nevesh Makar.
Hava, Nagila,
ooh, I like that.
Nagila Hava.
That's a new one. Haven't seen that. Like that.
Ooh,
All right, let's get the newlyweds to the center of the dance floor. I need Eric in the center of the dance floor. Come on. All right, on the count of three, we're gonna charge the center of the dance floor and scream Mazel Tov for the newlyweds. If you are ready, grab the hand of the person next to you. On the count of three, charge the center. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, charge Mazel Tov! If you guys are ready to do some dancing, grab yourself a partner. We're gonna do some dancing. Come on. Hola, vaya, ri, 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 la, 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 la.
Eric and Sammy Joe, congratulations on this day. You guys look like a great couple. You seem to be in love, and I wish you to stay in love and always take care of each other and many more years together. We love you. All the best.
Congratulations, guys. You're honestly the best, the most wonderful people we know. We love you. You deserve the best in life. Your wedding vows were so touching and so honest and true, and we just were so impressed and was so touching. I hope you have most wonderful life together, all the happiness in the world. We wish you all the best. Congratulations.
Did on those vows, even I cried on those vows.
I was bawling my eyes out.
Eric and Sammy Joe, we love you so much. We can't believe this day is here. It is so exciting. We've been rooting for you all along. We knew you would end up together, and you're basically married, so this is just a formality. We love you so much.
You guys are truly the most special couple to us and to everyone here. We love you. Mazel Tov.
Mazel Tov.
Dear Eric and Sammy Joe, I wish you many, many years of happiness and many, many kids, and continue to love each other and respect each other and smile to each other every day.
Dear Sammy Joe and Eric, we're so happy to see you together. You're so good for each other. We hope all life you'll be together as happy, happy couple. We wish you a lot of love. We love you very much.
Yo.
Danzaku Duro.
Ladies and gentlemen, our dear guests, we are here today to celebrate our newlyweds. We love them very, very much. Dearest Sammy Joe and Eric, you have been together for a long time now. And since the day I met Sammy Joe in Miami about 12 years ago, it was my love at first sight. And I love you for many years as my daughter. And you and Eric are already a great couple. So please, just accept my simple asks. Continue being a great couple. Continue being good to each other. Stay true to each other. Stay each other's best friends. Love each other every single day. And most importantly, find laughter every single day. It is your time now to continue your journey, but I think you said that in your vows already. So cherish each other. And for Sam, I want to thank you for bringing Sammy Joe into our lives. Thank you for this beautiful, kind, wonderful young woman. As a parent, you want your child to succeed in life, both professionally and personally. But one of the most satisfying rewards in life is to see your child experience true love and happiness. And when I look at you, my children, I do see true love and happiness. So I want to add from Papa his favorite toast. Papa always says, may you live as long as you want and never want as long as you live. So now, dear family, friends, please raise your glasses and join us, the parents, in the toast to wish Sammy Joe and Eric every happiness possible, long, joyful life as husband and wife, to the bride and groom, and to their happy, healthy future, and most importantly, to grandkids. Goenka! Goenka!
Oh, yeah, make some noise for Dina, everybody. Big round of applause. Mother of the groom, great speech, beautiful. All right, once again, ladies and gentlemen, your attention, your bride and groom have a few words they'd like to say to all of you. So having a big round of applause, put your hands together for Sammy Joe and Eric, everybody. Put your hands together for them. And if we could please have your undivided attention, it would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Shh.
Hello, everyone. Gonna get the speeches out of the way so we can party. We wanted to take a moment to acknowledge all of you, the people we love. If you're here, we love you a lot. With you, this wedding, this party, this night wouldn't be what it is. I hope everyone is having an amazing night, and I hope you make some bad decisions and have a lot of fun. If you're here tonight, that means we value your love, your friendship. We couldn't dream of having this day without you. There are some special shout outs we wanted to make. This might sound like an Oscar speech, but bear with us. To Max and Maddie and Kara and Quinn. You guys are the stars of the show, our ring boys and flower girls. To Danielle and Jade for being the best support system ever. To Uncle Igor for tearing the hell out of the holla. To all of our friends, we're here because of you. We love you, you're our family. To everyone who came from far away, Flora from San Fran, Eb from Georgia, Detroit, shout out. We got Philly, we got PA, Canada, Joe, Matina, there you go. Boca and West Palm. Some were closer than others, but you're all here tonight. We're just going to be smiling nonstop because of you for forever and ever. Woodstock, too. Shout out. To Eric Trellis, our wedding planner, you're the man. His husband's name is Sammy, so they're Eric and Sammy. It's pretty cool. To every single person working tonight, we love you very much.
To the University of Miami for bringing us together. To Julie Powers for all your help, for being the best person ever. To all our friends all around the world who couldn't be here tonight, from London to Japan. We know you'll see this speech at some point, so hello. To our sisters, Flora and Ebony, we love you more than you'll ever know. To our to our fathers, Sam and Igor, you mean the world to us. Thank you for absolutely everything.
And most of all, we want to say thank you to Dina, our mom. You're everything to us. Where is she? She's eating. She's eating. Without you, today would truly be impossible. Finally, this is for me personally. Thank you to my wife. I've never had a wife before, so I'll do my best. And you go ahead.
Thank you, everyone. Let's raise a glass to everyone here tonight and everyone here in spirit. We love you. Cheers.
Oh, yeah, big round of applause. Once again for Eric and Sammy Joe, thank you so much. Enjoy your time, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna get you back up dancing soon. Everybody sing it.
I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, my girl. Talking about my girl. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
Yeah, once again, ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause? Our very special father-daughter dance, Sammy Joe, and her very proud and happy father, Sam. Make some noise for these two out here. Oh, yeah. Now our very special mother-son dance. Eric, please escort your very proud, happy, and beautiful mother, Dina, to the center of the dance floor. How about a big round of applause for him? Round of applause for these two up here. At this time, we'd like to invite everybody out here to join us for the rest of the song. Please rise up out of those chairs. Join Dina and Eric out here. If we got any mother sons, any father daughters out there, all my dancing couples, come on out.
First, it's gonna be amazing. Thank you, everybody. We love you. If you're here, we love you very much. If you're not here, maybe a little less, but we love you still. Thank you, thank you, thank you. She's the strongest, smartest, kindest, sexiest dentist I've ever met. What are you like?
He's the sweatiest.
I'm the sweatiest.
Okay. Dear Eric and Sammy Joe, we love you. We love you, we love you. And it's such a happy day, and we just have, I mean, you know what we wish for you, but it just, as tonight is phenomenal, your whole life ahead of you should be as phenomenal as today is. You will never forget it, and we love you so much, and just be happy and in love, always just the way you are today. We love you.
Love you.
We love you guys.
Thank you.
Congratulations,
Sammy Joe and Eric!
We love you!
Mazel tov, guys! We love you so much, yeah. So much! Wishing you nothing but the best in the future.
Yeah. You guys are beautiful, beautiful wedding! We love you so much!
We love you guys! We love you guys!
Congratulations, Eric and Sammy Joe! We wish you a lifetime of happiness and good health, and we love you!
Hi, Sammy Joe and Eric! Mazel tov. We're so happy to finally be here in Miami celebrating your wedding. It's been a long time coming. Just a little pandemic that affected the whole world, but we'll just forget about that for now. Guy and I wish you a long, happy, healthy marriage with lots of little Stepanskis. And we're having a great time. It's a great wedding, and we love you.
Eric and Sammy Joe, congratulations on your wedding day. It's finally come. Eric, you're my baby cousin, my little cousin. And we've come a long way from wrestling on Baba Fina's bed. And to here you are now getting married, starting a life with Sammy Joe, whom I was lucky enough to meet, you know, 12, 13, however many years ago it was at when you were at University of Miami. It's such a blessing. You guys are going to have such a great time starting this next leg of your journey together. I wish you the best of luck, but you won't need it. You got it all down packed. And you know I'm always going to be here for you with Melissa and Max and Maddie. And we're really excited to celebrate all these years with you going forward. We love you.
Gustavo Lima e você. Gustavo Lima e você. Embalada, quero curtir com você na madrugada, dançar, pular até o sol raiar. Gata me liga, mas tá tudo embalada. Tem Gustavo Lima, até de madrugada, dançar, pular. Que hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 tchê. Gustavo Lima e você tchê 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 tchê. A galera canta assim, ó.
Fácil, ei, para.
your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air.
It's the way I'm feeling. I just can't deny. But I'm
here they go. They're going to cut their wedding cake. Check them out.
Sticking sweet from my head to my feet.
All right, yeah, feed each other. Oh yeah, make some noise for the newlyweds. They just cut their wedding cake. Yeah. Say goodbye. Say it out. Break the bell. One more time, let me hear y'all sing it. Come on, say.
Pour some sugar on me.
When you need a cup.
Lasciatemi cantare con la chitarra in mano. Lasciatemi cantare una canzone piano piano. Lasciatemi cantare perché sono fiero. Sono italiano, un italiano vero.
Oh, I go? Okay. Hey, everybody, real quick, last formality. Are you gonna turn around? You can turn around. We had a bunch of birthdays in October. We had a lot of cousins, my sister. But at this time, we're gonna call up Aunt Jade and cousin Melissa and all the fam. Melissa's birthday's at midnight. Come on, we're gonna sing happy birthday.
All the birthdays in October. Come on down. Yep. All right, on the count of three, we're gonna sing happy birthday. Here we go. One, two, three. Happy.
Happy birthday, dear October people. Yeah, that's right. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, yeah, make some noise once again for all of our October birthdays out there. Thank you so much for celebrating with us tonight. All right, let's keep this party going. Come on.
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. I know you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. I know you can't control yourself any longer.
Any longer,
feel the rhythm of the music, get it stronger. Don't you fight it till you try to do that conga beat.
Hi, Eric and Sammy Joe. We're having such a great time celebrating you both tonight. Since I was really a baby, you, Eric, have been a role model to me and have always shown me so much kindness, so much love, and Dave and I just really, really look up to you and Sammy Joe as role models for how, you know, how we intend to be with each other and always loving each other and always appreciating each other. So we wish you all the best. So much love. We're having such a great time tonight. Thank you. Good night.
Eric and Sammy Joe, we love you so much. We're there since day one. Well, not him. Steve wasn't there since day one. But I was here since day one, and so was Brooke. But it's amazing seeing your guys' relationship. And you finally are getting married or have gotten married. Yeah. And we love you guys so much. And we can't wait to see where your life takes you. And we can't wait for you guys to start making babies tonight. Love you.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
We're so happy that you're finally married.
Took 15 years and we're so happy to be here.
I'm so happy that my parents are finally getting married. Rubber little. Love you.
Love you guys.
Mazel tov, Eric and Sammy Joe. We love you guys.
We love you. Beautiful wedding. Very Russian. Поздравляю всех. Здоровьем.
I love you guys so much. It was amazing, and you guys are amazing, and you're a beautiful couple, and we love you.
Ну что я могу сказать? Очень красиво, очень весело, очень всем нравится. Я думаю, что всем нравится. В всяком случае, мне нравится. Я могу пожелать им счастья, здоровья, самое лучшее, что они хотят себе пожелать. Чтобы они были здоровы, это самое главное. А деньги придут, если будет здоровье. Вот. Я хочу, чтобы они имели счастливую, красивую жизнь и жили очень долго. Назло всем нашим врагам. Давай, мама.
Amazing! Amazing! I love it! Весело! Great fun! Great kids! Great friends! Thank you! Thank you, Таня, Валера! I love you! I love you! Eric, Sammy Joe, I love you guys so much. This is the most beautiful wedding I have ever been to or seen or dreamt of in my life. I wish you a lifetime of love and happiness. And don't forget your old aunt, sister, Flora. I love you so much. I can't wait for my nieces and nephews. And love you.
Мы хотим поздравить Эрика и Сэмми Джо с этим днем бракосочетания, пожелать им большого счастья, здоровья, больших успехов. Это замечательная, умная пара, образованная. Они достигли уже очень многого. Я желаю им большой любви, человеческого счастья и много детей. Будьте счастливы.
Congratulations, Joe and Eric. We love you so much, and we're so happy to be here and celebrate with you guys. We love you.
We love you.
We love you.
I love you both so very much. Eric, I'm so glad that officially you are my brother, and I wish you all the best, and I love you, and I'm always here for you, so just call me whenever you need me. Love you guys both. Bye.
And we want to wish you many, many more good nights.
This is a lifetime of pure happiness. I'm so excited for everything that you guys are going to bring into this world.
Say something to Eric and Ezra. Eric and Ezra, I wish you a very happy marriage, a lot of love, a lot of hugs and kisses. Love you very much, and congratulations.
We love you guys.
Love you, Eric.
Love you.
We love you, SJ.
Oh, yeah. Conga line. Take it around the room. I need your little lady to pick up everybody in the room. It's on you, girl. Come on, come on, take a body to me. Hey, come on now. Here we go. We'll be right back. Oh yeah, we got Eric leading that conga train out there. If you're not on the train, you're in the wrong place. Come on. Just imagine. Here we go. Say.
I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance.
Yeah, feel at home.
So keep dancing.
Can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
Can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
Ooh, it's something magical.
Come on.
It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on.
Rushing on.
I don't need no reason. Don't be control.
Don't be control.
I'm so high, no ceiling. Sound.
Cause I got that
sunshine in my pocket,
got that good
soul in my feet,
feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Ooh,
I can't take my eyes off of it,
moving so phenomenally.
I can see but you when you
dance, dance, dance.
Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just
dance, dance, dance.
Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you
dance, dance, dance.
Yeah, what's the name of that song? Open toe, yo!
I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that
devilish flow.
Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock.
Huh. Yeah.
That's the clue that I'm
having. Feel the shot, body rock, rocking no stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Friday, Saturday, and Saturday, and Sunday. You know what we say? We say to party every day. Pop, 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 party every day.
Come on now, shout. Come on now, shout. Take it easy, shout. Take it easy, shout.
Take it easy, shout. Take it easy.
Shout a little bit softer now.
Shout a little bit softer now.
Everybody get down to the ground.
Shout a little bit softer now.
Shuffle, everybody get down to the ground. Shuffle, everybody get down, get down.
Shuffle, a little bit softer now.
Shuffle, a little bit softer now.
Shuffle, a little bit softer now.
Shuffle, it smells like smoke right now.
Shuffle, a little bit softer now.
Shuffle, a little bit softer now. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now.
A little bit louder now.
A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. Say it. Hey.
So crazy right now, your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me over your pagey right now. Your kiss got me over your samey right now. Looking so crazy in love, got me looking so crazy in love. Hey!
Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, 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 no, no.
When I talk to my friend so quietly,
who we think he is?
Look at what you done to me. Tennis shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. You ain't there and nobody else to impress. I waited to know what I thought I knew. The beat in my arms doesn't I'm with you. I still don't understand just how you love and do what no one else can.
Got me looking so crazy right now.
Love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me open your page me right now. Your kiss got me open your save me right now. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love.
Yeah, young ho, y'all know when the flow is loco. And the ROC, OG, big homie, the one and only. Sick phony, but the pockets is fat like Tony. Soprano, the rock candle like Ben Exu. I shake phonies, man, you can't get next to. I'm genuine.
What you got? Smart money, babe, I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. Saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. I'm saying my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, too biggie to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back.
I finally learned my lesson.
No half stepping, either you wanted it, you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby, boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems,
but you won't be one. I was. One time left, we out here rocking with Eric and Sammy Joe. Come on.
Singing songs I never sung. Oh my God, when I see you I should run. But I'm frozen in motion, my head tells me to stop.
Tells me to stop.
Feel things I feel about us. Try to fight it, but it's never enough. Cause I'm frozen in motion, and my head tells me to stop, but my heart goes
bum 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 bum.
Cause my heart goes bum bum.
Porca vichita va bene. Se tu la parla mi è americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Come da bene in cave di I love you.
Here we go, come on. Bad americano.
Have the time of my life.
December.
To the newlyweds.
Hey babe, how's everything? Good? Alright, yeah, I love you. We're getting married today. Yeah, I know. I love you so much. You're the best.
I'm close to you.